president spokesperson is saying whatever is convenient at the time, right. And the story changes. What we have are people who come in to transcribe interviews. They're saying under penalty of crimes that certain things are true. We have subpoenaed documents that would support that they say emails that went back and forth. The administration is so far not providing those documents. As we get those documents, as we will get fast and furious documents eventually and so on, we will learn the whole truth.